So it is almost 9 o'clock. This is my new haircut. It's not my favorite. I feel like I look like fucking Levi, but it is what it is. I just have to wait for it to grow back. I'm at my house still and it's 9 o'clock. I'm gonna go get you now. Your flight should be here in like 40 minutes. It should take me about an hour and a half to get there. So I already texted you. I'm gonna be late, but I hate driving to this airport. Makes me super nervous and I'm by myself. I have a GPS, but I'm still like really nervous because this airport just sucks. So I'm letting you know, this is how my morning went. I just printed our tickets for tonight. I have to get gas and then hopefully I should see you in like almost 2 hours basically. But yeah, I'm excited.
No. Time is wrong.
Right when it started to record.
Oh,
I'm sorry.
Oopsie doodles. This guy wants to start a fight. It's in my way.
I also feel like I look like a little boy from the 90s.
Like,
yes, a little boy in the 90s. If my hair was like lighter brown, I'd be like, but mom, dad's not here. That's exactly how I feel.
I'll go with you.
You could be my mom. Wait, you are the mom, right? Or you're trying to be another little boy from the 90s?
I could be a little boy from the 90s.
Okay, we're both little boys from the 90s. I'm Jonathan Taylor Thomas. Who are you?
Aaron Carter.
Okay.
Before his problematic days.
Before, yeah, all the bad stuff.
Yeah, all the bad stuff happened.
Sounds good. We look the part. It's the side parts.
Yeah,
really.
It's the part of bangs.
It is.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's fine.
Exactly. So we made it up half of the hill. We're gonna probably go down that path. It looks a little straighter than going up the rest of that hill. I mean, there's like some benches and stuff over there, some people. This is the Central Park. Well, part of the Central Park. Yeah, that path looks straighter. You doing okay?
I had hair on my mouth.
She's not wrong. Ben and Jerry's. Oh my gosh, remember these?
Who
was that? Spider-Man?
Oh
wow.
It's a
vintage. I was just more transfixed on these. There's a Tarjay in the background. You can't see it, but that's a Tarjay. We're stopping here for dinner. We've had a day. We've seen things. We experienced things. My earrings are crooked. Yeah, so we're at this like Mexican restaurant, Casa del Toro. I'm gonna get a burrito. Oh yeah, we have to see our tickets. That's her new bag. It's super cute.
It is super cute.
I love it. Mm-hmm. Because I have no idea, like, technically where the theater is. I'm excited. It hasn't, like, hit me yet that it's happening. Yeah, because I know, like, we bought it, and then, like, we, like, oh, okay. And it's kind of like when I saw Harry Styles. I literally forgot I was seeing Harry Styles until, like, I was at the concert venue, and I was like, I'm seeing fucking Harry Styles. Exactly. So we're going to see JJ.
That's why I kind of look at Jonas Brothers, too.
Yeah.
Yeah. Like, okay, I'm going to see Like, I've seen the Jonas Brothers.
Whatever. Yeah.
And then I got there. Like, oh, that's cool. And then, like, they came on stage.
And you're like, that's the Jonas Brothers. Yes. Brothers. Yes. Exactly. Exactly. So this is how we're feeling. Are you feeling that way about JJ, or is it just me?
No, I feel the same way.
Okay. Like, I'm just like, tripped out. But it's like, we bought the tickets so long ago, so I forgot. And it's just like, we're going to see JJ. Soon.
Jeremy Jordan, for clarification.
Yeah, wait. Okay, now it's flipped to you.
All right, Jeremy Jordan, for clarification.
Yes, for those uneducated people, it's Jeremy Jordan. So yeah, so we're going to see him in like 2 hours. I don't even know what time it is. We're going to see him soon.
30.
Okay, 3 hours. But yeah, it's trippy. And we bought these tickets like back in like June, July, and it's happening, and I'm excited, but I also don't feel it yet, you know? I don't even know where I am. I don't even know what I'm doing. I don't even know who I am.
Who are you?
I don't know. I'm sorry. I don't know why I'm at your table. Like, I can just go.
Do I know you?
No, actually, I don't even know myself. It's been a time. It's been a day. My hair has been, it's been interesting in the wind.
4 minutes.
Oh, that's not bad.
No.
That's like the wait, can we get both of us in here? That's like almost the shortest walk we've done all day, is 4 minutes. So we can do that, no problem.
Yeah, we can do 4 minutes. My bangs, they're so streaky.
Girl, my hair, it's the grease. I look like, I still look like a 90s skater kid punk. The son who, like, doesn't get good grades and is mean to his sister.
This gives me, like, Jonathan Taylor Thomas vibes. Or Hitler.
I was thinking Hitler, but I also thought in the morning when it was fresh, I thought of Levi from Attack on Titan. Vaguely how it looked when it was fresh.
My baby.
Yeah.
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 It's been a day.
It has been. Just a little bit.
Yeah.
The fact that I've been up since 3.
Yeah.
Completely delirious.
She's been up since 3. I've been up since 7:30.
I've had 4.5 hours of sleep.
Yeah. But we're making it. We're doing it. We're doing it. And, yeah. Bye. I bet that music's gonna be really loud.
Yeah. Like, we won't have a hard time hearing Jeremy Jordan at all.
No. He will be here.
And he will be front and center.
Yeah.
Like, can we feel his spit?
No.
But he might come out of that doorway.
This is true. He's gonna be very, very, very close.
To start off this wonderful, beautiful PowerPoint night, this is mine, and it would be who I cast in a live action.
Oh my God, no! Wow, I'm loving this so far. I love the effort and the thought.
I love this. Okay, so first up is our boy, Barry B. Vincent.
Oh my God.
He's the main character, right? And who else to be him? Timothy Chalamet.
No! My God, no! No!
Why? Because Timothy Chalamet is somebody that you want to see succeed, but you want him to have a hard time at it.
Oh my God, no! We were just talking about him!
That's exactly
no!
What I'm flaming. He's the good B of the group. He's the lawyer. He wants to do well in life. Ben Schwartz. For no other reason, because he's funny. Okay, so we have Vanessa Blue.
Oh God.
The true villain of this movie. To where she...
How is she the villain when she was seduced?
She dates a bee.
She was seduced!
She dates a bee!
She was seduced!
She dates a bee!
She was seduced! The bee dates the human! It goes both ways!
It goes both ways.
I like how you make that figure.
Scarlett Johansson.
I feel that. Okay. She'd be like, I feel like I have every right to be a human that falls in love with a bee.
Exactly, because she is.
Because no one can tell her who she can or cannot be. She's exactly. You're right. She is problematic.
And
fuck her.
And Vanessa Bloom is also problematic. So they go together.
There we go. I understand.
Which brings me to Ken.
He has a name.
Yes, he does.
One name.
He has no last name. I looked it up. I researched it.
Yeah.
Chris Evans. Why? Because Ken is a good guy.
Chris Evans deserves better than that.
I need a Chris Evans in here.
I mean, it makes it worthwhile watching, yes. I guess.
Because Ken is a good guy. He's just misunderstood, right? He wants a nice relationship with this nice woman who's not in love with the bee. Chris Evans is the same kind of guy.
I like that you rehearsed this.
Yes,
it is.
Twice.
I love it.
What was your... No, you know what? Continue.
So, Chris Evans, he's athletic. Ken plays tennis. They're the same person. I know. No Patrick Harris.
Yeah.
Okay.
But they look alike.
Okay. And I've heard they're both assholes.
Yeah. And... Yeah.
Which is so sad to me. So
yeah.
Sad.
Yeah, he's a huge asshole.
He knows how to sing. He knows how to dance. I don't know if Sting knows how to dance. But you know it works. Ray Liotta.
Okay.
Sarah, Ray Liotta could play Ray Liotta.
Right.
I say nay, nay, nay. They're both problematic, so that's why I chose Charlie Sheen.
Oh.
Yeah. The Pollen Jocks. They are the jocks of the movie. Everybody wants to be them. Nobody wants to have them in the Jonas Brothers. You can't see.
Oh my gosh.
What? You can't see. Kevin,
we don't need Kevin. Him. That's fine.
But you also, to be fair, you can't see the third Pollen Jock either.
No.
But the Jonas Brothers. Why? They're a band of brothers.
This is true.
These guys are also a band of brothers.
There's three in different
this
ways.
This is true.
They're the same.
They're the same.
Yeah.
Hector. He's the one who doesn't want Barry in his shop. Uh-huh. Which, you know, understandable.
Yeah.
He's a bee. Who wants to be in his shop?
Exactly.
No other than Lin-Manuel Miranda.
Yes.
Okay.
For no other reason, I just want to see Lin more on the screen.
And yell at a bee.
Yeah, I want him to yell at a bee. I think he would be funny.
Yeah.
In Hector's role. Also, they're both wearing hats.
Mm-hmm. Logic.
Which brings me to the end.
Oh my gosh! Yes! That was when Pooh Bear got tranked in the Bee movie. That was my real-time reaction.
Yeah, I love it!
Bravo! Bravo!
So we're gonna try. We're attempting... What the fuck is this? Oh. I don't know what. It says Ghost Hollow. I think it's a farm.
Which is cool.
I have zero expectations because I'm terrible at these, but we're gonna try. We have nothing to lose.
Nothing to lose. We have nothing to lose but everything to gain.
Mm-hmm. This is true. This is true. We can only go up from here.
I mean, we started from the bottom.
We have no farmhouse.
No farmhouse. We just have a base. And we're about to get spooky with it. So.
We're gonna try.
Yeah, okay. Let's
do this. So they already have 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 pumpkins on their box. We only got 5. So they already set us up for failure because they didn't give us as many supplies as they probably used on the box. So anything that happens beyond this point is not our fault. It's Target's.
So we finished it.
Mm-hmm.
And it took an hour.
Yeah, about.
But there she is in our
hotel room. I think it turned out good.
She's beautiful.
She is.
These, this ghost and this ghost
mm-hmm.
has a backstory.
Yeah.
Ask if you want to know it. Ghost will tell you.
That's why I need a one dance. Got a Hennessy in my hand. One more time before I go. Higher powers taking a hold on me. I need a one dance.
I like your shirt, Audrey.
Thanks.
I'm like, check out your silly ass. You know you gotta
push the book away.
As soon as you see the text reply.
Chicken sandwich, yeah. And I love chicken.
We have to dance.
Like
the show. We're mimicking Kate.
I love this song!
Yeah, pretty much like that.
You're so boring!
I'm so dizzy.
I know, it's bad. Need the
This is
Yeah. Get it?
Oh, look at her go!
What is the revelation that you had today?
If I die from Zico, are you okay?
Yeah, fine.
If I die from Zico, I thought it was a bug. That man's the culprit. Okay. He looks like a murderer. I just want my story to be told, and I just want justice to be served.
Yeah.
Justice. And to the boy who knew that I didn't want to eat the Z-Quil turkey, Lewis, you are going to burn in hell.
We're starting the maze. Round two. There are no questions this time. There is no pie. So that's a little disappointing. We could buy a pie, which we might do. We might buy a pie and split it. But how long do we think we're going to be in here for? How long do we anticipate? We had a map last time.
Okay, well, I'm directional challenged, so maybe another 3 hours.
Okay, I was about to say, I'm not good with directions either.
You're thinking 6 hours or 3 hours?
Stop it.
Three. Okay.
Okay, how about you guys?
Maybe an hour.
Shut up.
Two.
Okay. Okay, so far it's also been B-City, so I'm not really excited about that. I will run into the corn or traffic, either one.
Right.
So we're gonna do it. We're doing it. Here we go. We may not make it out.
All right, we're walking
no.
in.
I'm already not about this, you guys. It's gonna be like, words cannot describe my distress already.
I've never been in a corn maze like this, so.
This is only my second time, and like I said, it took me forever to get out the first time. So why would I come back, you say? Well, because I don't love myself, and I wasn't hugged as a child. Then why are we here, Bruce?
Because it's fun.
Yeah, in movies, this would be really fucking creepy. Yeah.
So creepy. Not only that, but at night, you can't see anything. That's what makes it so hard. Yeah, and there could be animals.
There are animals.
There's definitely gonna be animals. We're gonna be in here a while. Yeah, I thought so.
What? Okay, that's a dead end. So we're gonna go this way. After she comes back.
No, this is like
field
feed corn. Okay, so that was a dead end.
It's what?
It's feed corn.
You could still eat it. You wouldn't die, but it wouldn't taste
not
good.
Not a bad one.
But I'm confused because where on the map does it say like dead end? Like, you know, I guess that's part right
yeah.
here. So we came in and like put it out.
That's what I said, yeah. I don't know.
I
thought we were getting to the peak out point. We're close to the peak out point. Not quite there yet.
Already hit one dead end.
Two.
We hit like two. Well, we hit one. I didn't.
Well, remember Lee? We made Lee go up.
Yeah. I checked out another path.
I
mean, I think it loops, but like maybe we could branch off again.
No, we should stick together. We're almost to the lookout point. This isn't Ruby Doo. We're not breaking up this time. We're trying to find the lookout point. Cause we hear people. It's over there. Literally there. But we don't know how to get to it.
We probably have to go back to
it. That's just the way we came. So now we're gonna see if she found anything.
Check the footage.
Check this footage, yeah. We found the lookout point. After what, 40 minutes?
About 32.
Okay. Lookout point. Oh my God, these stairs look super safe. They feel it.
Oh my God.
Wow. This is a safe. Wow. There's the entrance. Y'all, that's where we came in.
Aww.
Wow. Look at us. millennials documenting our corn.
They're like, we did this, and like, we're still trying to figure out where the fucking lookout
point was. Well, cause see, they probably, like, how do you...
You can, I guess, cut through.
That way, right there, y'all.
No, that's a dead end.
No, look, there's a path. Yeah, it goes around.
Yeah, but that way, though, you wouldn't, you, they probably cut through right there.
We did it.
It's true, we did.
We made it, underestimated. I'm getting another one. Yeah, that's what Lee and I did last time we took a Titanic pic.
We did.
Mm-hmm. It looks like a coffin. It's shaped like a coffin.
If it was a cigarette,
it would like,
oh yeah, group pick. Yeah, group pick. Ooh, it is shaking. That is an uncomfortable feeling when you're up so high. Oh, hey.
I don't like the fact that it shakes.
That's what we said.
And if there's corn on here, it's like it gets split.
Okay, so this question.
Oh yeah, Bruce, listen to this shit.
The amount of corn planted every year is 13 million acres, about twice the size of which state? A, New Jersey, B, Delaware, C, Massachusetts, or D, Vermont?
Ohio.
Yeah. Oh, okay, Ohio. Okay. Yeah, we definitely would have gotten a pie with you.
Yeah.
There she is. She's beauty, she's grace. She's Miss Lost in the corn maze. At least there's the hospital.
Yeah, we can try to get there. I mean, aren't we all beauty, grace?
Lost in a corn maze. See, this is true.
Yeah.
Representation for all.
Yeah. Equal opportunist.
Yeah. It's a loop-de-loop and pull. Like, and our shoes are looking cool. Da-da-da. Ashanti. We looked up Chip Skylark in the car. Yeah. Did you guys know he's... Danny Phantom's older than him?
Yeah.
No! You knew that?
I said what? I was like, what?
Bruce claims she knew. Lies, Bruce. Why didn't you tell me this? I'm sorry, yeah. Trip Skylark's like, you know, a pop star. Danny Phantom, he was just 14 when his parents built that really weird machine. I didn't know that he was old. Then how old is Trip Skylark if Danny Phantom was 14?
Maybe he's like 13.
We're done.
13.
That's child labor.
I mean, look at Britney Spears. That's also trying.
You're not wrong. You're not wrong. We made it. Underestimated. I forget the rest of the words. Saying goodbye. Goodbye to the bad times. I still forgot the words. We think we made it. Oh, there's a school bus. So I think we didn't make it. Is that a path? No. Eh. You guys. We were so close. Thought we made it and we didn't. So we are continuing on our journey. It is day 102. The corn has stopped talking to us. It is no longer assisting. And we don't know where we're going.
It's been 102 days. We started eating some of the corn, but it's rotten, so then we get sick.
Yep.
There's no water out here. So then we should get squirrels, and then we die of infection.
Yep.
Because we kill squirrels.
We did it. We did it. We did it. Yeah. Yeah, we do, 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 do. Woo! Doink.
Oh, it's coming together well. I want some green.
So we're all making like these little like sand art things for like $3 or little pumpkins. And we picked the colors because we just finished the corn maze in like 46 minutes, which was way faster than we thought. But we also saw this and it was very old school esque, and we wanted to try it, so that's exactly what we're doing. They're concentrating really hard right now, as you can see.
I don't think she's also coming out, so I don't think we're gonna get it.
Yours does. Bought these for 25 cents. We're gonna feed the animals. Oh, there's chickens. We gotta feed the chickens too.
Yeah.
Petting zoo. Adult supervision required. Approach with care. Please be gentle. It's sneezing.
Oh.
No, they got their fur on. Hey, baby. Hi, baby. Baby. Yeah. Come here, babies. Come here. Aw, the baby. Okay, okay, calm down. Calm down. You gave some to your buddy?
Yeah,
mine wanted to go to town.
Here if you could.
Yeah, you can.
I'm afraid.
Well, don't get your hand close.
You had enough, though. Not the little one.
Oh, no.
Okay.
Bye, babies. Bye, the babies. Oh, that one has, like, something in its ear. Aww. The babies. Oh, bye, babies. Oh, there's piggies too, y'all.
Yeah, there's
piggies. It pecked your hand?
Yeah, I was scared to feed it.
I would put the cup.
I would just throw it.
Yeah, I'm gonna put some in. I'm gonna sprinkle some like this.
Look at the plastic in there. That's what I did.
I'm sorry.
Like that.
Oh, there we go.
Like this, you guys. Like, I just like,
bumped
it.
Yeah. Oh, smart.
But I tried going like this.
We could pick these ones up off the ground and give that to them. Yeah.
That's
right. Nice.
Can I grab my cup?
Pumpkin patch. The patch of pumpkins. I can't see anything. She's a brave woman for sitting and texting on a haystack. Your first star. Congratulations, Yoshi.
Hey.
Your first star.
First star.
You did it. We're proud of you.
Somebody has to be.
So we're watching The Lost Boys for the first time.
Yeah, it's like 12:30.
And the 80s were gay.
This is so gay.
Prove us wrong.
This was really gay.
So wrong. And
Kiefer Sutherland's
so gay.
A gay vampire.
But he's hot though.
He's a hot gay vampire. But the brother's gay. Everyone's gay.
Everyone's gay. The 80s were gay. Prove us wrong.
I can't even.
Can't. We're gonna go back to watching this.
Da da da! So cute! Here we go.
Going into it. So excited.
I can see you now. Well, I saw you vaguely. You're in the background, so that's all matters. The music reminds us of the 80s, and we're trying to find the gay vampires. No gay vampires spotted. Little disappointing, but we're still having a good time.
Okay, so we finished. Mm-hmm. With it, and we loved it. It was cute.
It was super cute.
We're gonna go look at the merch now and maybe get
an apple
or like a donut or coffee.
Yeah. That's what I meant, an apple cider donut. But you know what I
meant. Yeah. Yeah. So that's what we're gonna do now.
It was cute.
Is it like going down your neck?
No. Meow?
Meow? Meow?
Meow?
Meow?
Meow? Oh, count my shirt too. Meow? There's a count on the pillow. Meow?
Meow? This is the skin of a killer, Bella.
Meow? Meow?